Hi, this is Paul from Commusoft. If you're in the process of looking for job management software, perhaps you're even considering Commusoft, then you're likely checking out those big and important features like scheduling, invoicing, and a reliable mobile app. However, job management software has so much more to offer. So today, I'm going to pick out five smaller features that likely aren't at the top of your priority list, but can still have a meaningful impact when managing your business. Let's get things kicked off with automatic timesheets. Timesheets are essential to track how long employees spend working and on site at a property. While your company may choose to record time usage in a different way to other companies, all of you are probably relying on your team to manually report and fill in those timesheets. You need software that will automatically record those timesheets for you, without employees having to try and recall or write down every moment of their time. By tying timesheets to job statuses, the system can monitor each time somebody travels to, arrives, and leaves a property, and logs how long they spent traveling and on site. It's simple and easy for everyone, and your team will love not having to manually complete timesheets anymore. Next, we have no access jobs. So what happens when you arrive at a property but can't gain access because nobody's in? You obviously want to promptly let the customer know that you couldn't gain access and that they need to rebook the appointment. If this is processed as a manual task by your team on the road or the team in the office, it may take longer than it should or simply get forgotten. A system that handles no access jobs well will allow you to immediately mark an appointment as no access and then automatically send out a pre-configured email or text message letting the resident know exactly what to do in this situation. With a solution like this, there's one less thing for your team to worry about, and your customers will always be kept up to date. Nobody likes it when invoices don't get paid. Although job management software will provide you with a variety of tools to send professional and detailed invoices, sometimes customers can still be slow to pay. A lot of the times isn't because they don't intend to pay, but they simply lost track of what they owed. This is especially the case when working with property managers and landlords, the multitude of different properties. One handy function that software can provide is the ability to send a statement to the customer, which lists all of their unpaid invoices. They can see exactly what they owe for each property, and if you choose to attach a copy of those invoices too, they'll have all the information they need to make a payment. It's just a tiny part of the much larger invoicing solution, but one that can be incredibly helpful in reducing debt. Next up, I want to talk a little about scheduling. A clear and organized schedule with drag and drop appointments, all made available to your on-the-road employees in real time, is no doubt at the top of your list of scheduling requirements. However, I want to point out the lesser-known service windows function, which can often be the unsung hero of job scheduling. Service windows allow you to offer your customers appointments in set windows of time, such as morning and afternoon, or perhaps smaller 2 or 3 hour windows. Really, whatever works best for your business. What's great about this is your team is still assigned appointments at specific times. For example, if your technician or engineer is scheduled for a job at 4 p.m, the customer might receive a confirmation to expect someone late afternoon, perhaps between 3 and 5 p.m. So you won't disappoint if you're running a little earlier or later than 4 p.m. This is a fantastic little tool that lets you schedule efficiently, but still gives you that extra flexibility with customers. Finally, we've got our last small but impactful feature that I'll be covering today, and that's additional works. When you're at a property completing a job, it's not uncommon for other tasks related to the original work to come up. This could be an issue or fault that you've noticed, a request from the customer, or possibly an opportunity for you to upsell some sort of improvement or additional service. Instead of simply taking each other's word as to what exactly will be done, when it will be done, and how much it will cost, it's best to get clarity. With additional works, you essentially have the ability to add on any extra tasks to a job, but still benefit from a quote, pricing, and customer sign-off for that addition. This protects you from disputes with customers and makes it really clear for everyone involved. You could even have this additional work be paid as part of the original job's invoice, so there's no need to deal with multiple invoices and payments. So that does it. 5 features you may not have known you needed: automatic timesheets, no access jobs, debt statements, service windows, and finally, additional works. All of these features are part of Commusoft's job management solution, Of course, we also offer the big ticket items to handle your business needs, such as scheduling, quotes, invoicing, communications, and a powerful smartphone app. Thank you for watching. To learn more about Commusoft, you can contact our team for a personalized consultation, or get started now and watch our 20-minute demo video. You can find the link below. Cheers.